High school football season kicked off all across Southwest Florida, sort of, and things got turned up a notch just a bit.
At least at most of the games, and I mean, how can they not, though? Every single team qualified for the playoffs this year. It's back to those old ways, meaning that the most important games on your schedule, those are those district games, and that's what we had in our game of the week between South Fort Myers and Barron Color. You were there.
We sure did. Take care of your district. You don't need to take care of anything else. Cougars are finally at home after 3 weeks on the road, but Duncan Smith and the Wolfpack want to play spoiler. First drive of the game, Smith swallowed up by the Cougars defense, and he coughs up the ball. Tyler Pinder with the recovery. Barron would turn it over on downs on that ensuing drive. So in the next South Fort Myers possession, Duncan Smith decides to get rid of it a little bit quicker this time. It works out pretty well for him. Jerry Cooper, the target, moves the sticks. Later in the drive, a little wildcat snap to Nathan Castor after Smith lost his lid on the play before. 7-0 Wolfpack. Castor walks on in. Barron Collier has a pretty good QB too, Dylan McNamara. And on the next Cougars drive, he finds his buddy Schneider Bonwief to tie the game. But South takes this one, our game of the week tonight, 21-10.
Big one there. Let's head back to Lee County. Bishop Vereau hosting Port Charlotte. Welcome back, number one right there, Chris Graves. The Miami commit was playing his first game of the season. Didn't take him long to wave hello to everyone in the stands and wave goodbye to everyone on the field. First play from scrimmage. Graves gets shot out of a cannon in that spin move down the sideline 80 yards later. That's a 6-0 lead. Look at that. Hitting the gritty before even crossing the end zone. Not the only big D1 receiver out there, though. Alex Perry back for Port Charlotte. Gets into some space. Starts getting a little fancy here at the high step, but Mr. Perry, say hello. Low to Mr. Graves. What a hit down the sideline. Chris bringing the hammer. Second quarter now, though, with Vereau up 9-3. Bryce Eaton for Port Charlotte gets the hungry D with the pump fake. Nick Smith, he finds the end zone. This one still going on third quarter. Bishop Vereau up 23-16. Let's take a look at some of the other scores around the area. Cypress Lake getting a shutout win over Island Coast 14-0. Bonita Springs, big win over LaBelle 44-0. And Palmetto Ridge getting back on track. They needed that win against Northport 17-0.
We're going to go ahead and take a timeout now. But around the corner, we recap a would-be game of the night from Thursday between undefeated Dunbar and undefeated Charlotte. Stick around.